Hello, Windows Gaming Universe! Game Master Michael once again, refilling your HPs and upping your XPs. Microsoft is pushing hard for Windows 10 to be the final word in gaming. My theory is that it wants to cross-platform Xbox in the PC world, making the Xbox more marketable. All of the recent updates have had a little something-something for gamers. However, that does not mean that there are not the occasional hiccups around their gaming updates. A common problem that seems to be reported by users is game stuttering with FPS drops during gameplay. That stutter can be the difference between a refreshing sip of Nuka-Cola and an arrow to the knee. Well, fret not. In this video, we're going to delve into the realm of FPS and some possible fixes. No special code or in-game purchase necessary. We will have an article that will go into more depth linked in the description down below. As you know, FPS stands for frames per second. It is the frequency rate at which consecutive images called frames appear on the display. If you have a fast-moving figure, which is common in games, a higher FPS offers a better gaming experience. The rendering issue is where the content on your screen changes suddenly. This happens for many reasons, but if the GPU takes longer to render the frame than expected, it might even skip the reframe or result in a lag. This is easily noticeable during multiplayer games. So, what can cause it? Some Windows updates reset the settings and lower that FPS rates to the default state. So look into the control panels of your OEM computer and change the settings accordingly. Of course, update any and all drivers that are part of the graphics and video hardware on your computer. Then make sure that you move as much performance as possible to the GPU from the CPU as possible. How you do that will also vary from OEM to OEM. Then you can try disabling the gaming options in Windows 10. What I do is just type in gaming in the search bar and under game mode, turn off the options. If this persists with a single game, you might want to look at uninstalling it, then reinstalling the game. Something might have been misconfigured and the reinstall might fix that. Then check the game settings. Many games have setting options in them to raise or lower FPS for which works best for that version of game. Consider turning off full screen optimization. To do this, find the .exe file of the game in question and then in properties click on compatibility and disable full screen optimization. Now, this is a bit more riskier, but it might help. Disable your antivirus while playing. Then you can try reducing the resolution by going into settings, system display, scale and layout, resolution, and then pick a lower resolution size. Now, what are some things that you have tried to improve your game FPS? Let us know in the comments below. Believe me, anything that helps my FPS, I'm all for. And for more helpful hints, hacks, tips, tricks, fixes, how-tos, and how to get the most out of Windows, go to thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to increase the video FPS by giving it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel, where we are always uploading new content to make your digital life a little bit easier. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.